Well, guys, 2 days ago, Elon Musk tweet Dojo for Doge. A lot of people try to figure it out. What does it mean? Is this a secret message? Should people buy more Doge? Should people hold? Should people sell? Well, after many, many hours of research, I found a couple of people trying to explain and identify what it stands behind Dojo for Doge. So Dojo, basically, it's a neural network chip that being developed by Tesla hardware team to increase the learning speed of neural networks in the server side. So if this is actually true, if the guy actually suggesting that this Dojo is connected with the chip that Tesla developed for increasing the learning speed of the network, this actually doesn't make any sense with the Dogecoin. But if we try to connect this supercomputer that Elon was talking about in his earlier tweets, maybe we're talking about this chip to be used for processing or developing or even mining a faster speed Dogecoins. But anyway, guys, there is a second guy trying to point his statement that Dojo, it's basically runs AI algorithm, artificial intelligence algorithm that trades Dogecoins and distributes it to keep the price level stable. I have no idea what this guy actually means. Anyway, today all the cryptocurrencies are down. Bitcoin got hit the hardest. Bitcoin now is $47,000. Why? Simply because Elon Musk again tweeted that in his opinion these cryptocurrencies, Bitcoin, Ethereum, so on and so forth, are too high. And remember what happened last time when he tweeted that something is too high. Last year he tweeted that Tesla's stock seems too high and the stock dropped 20%. Today we're seeing something similar. The question is why we're seeing this market inefficiency, why the market actually is being directed from Elon Musk. I know a lot of you who are Bitcoin holders, who are Dogecoin holders. Guys, don't forget what happened with Tesla stock. Last time when Elon Musk tweeted, the stock was down 20%. So now we're seeing that Bitcoin is down, other cryptocurrencies are down, but we're expecting for them to bounce back. The problem here is that when Elon Musk tweets something that is very easy to be understand, the price of this asset or for something that he's talking about goes very, very high. But every time when he tweets about something that nobody understands, and people are trying to judge that this is something bad, that this is something that we should stay away from, prices of the cryptocurrencies are too high. What does it mean? If he tried to point out that we should be much more bearish about the prices of Bitcoin, Ethereum and so on, or he just tried to point out that maybe it's good time to buy more, or he just tried to point out that the market is too hot, and he tried to send message to the people that too much interest have been focused currently on the same assets, on the same investments. So this potentially can create a bubble. This might be the background message that Elon Musk is trying to send. He's trying to push people away from cryptocurrencies because he understands that if too many people are jump on the cryptocurrency, there will be a liquidity problem on the market, which might result in a bubble,